education is critical at this time, and we will keep you abreast on a weekly basis of our plans for the 2021 academic year. Governor Northam has mandated that both public and private schools develop and submit a plan to reopen school in the fall. He has made available the state's Recover, Redesign, Restart comprehensive plan to use as a guide. There are critical components of this plan. My update to you this past Monday centered around health and safety protocols. The governor's plan also requires us to focus on student and staff supports, which we will certainly do. All decisions that we have made to date are in tandem with the recommendations and guidelines from the CDC as well as our local health department. A return to school committee comprised of teachers, health officials, maintenance staff, students, parents, our school nurse, administrators, counselors, will develop the plan that will be submitted. A copy of the plan, once completed, will be available to all stakeholders. Heads up, we are being creative with what will constitute a classroom. For example, weather permitting, we will use outdoor learning spaces like our gazebo, our amphitheater, the quad area. We have opened up this large space in the middle school and we'll be using the dining hall, the media center, as learning spaces. While we may not be able to have our traditional opening ceremony, our weekly flag ceremony, our traditional back-to-school family picnic because of restrictions on number of people allowed at gatherings, we will find creative ways to keep that which is critical to the mission of Carlisle School. I received 3 inquiries about bus transportation. We definitely will run buses and will follow the governor's plan to limit capacity as needed to optimize distance between passengers. The specifics of that will be determined and provided to parents once we have a count of the total number of students who will be using the bus service. With the extension of the school day, lower school students will not have to have daily homework assignments. And our field trips will still be field trips, although they will be virtual. We are committed to doing what we can to bring order to a very chaotic and unsettling situation, keeping safety as our top priority. Thank you for your support and your understanding. We are looking forward to having our students back on campus.